Hi, what's your name?
Hi, I'm Manisha Tijare. Actually, I live in Aum, nearby Aum, Pune.
How old is your child?
I have a daughter. She is 5 years old.
Okay. So, what kind of institutes were you looking out for her?
Actually, she was very much interested in doing the dancing. I could see that she is interested in dance, so I started looking for the dance institute. As she is just 5, so she was not ready for classical dance. So this is the perfect start for her dancing skills.
Okay. So any other options you considered apart from Art for Fun?
Not really, because this was the closest for my house. So I just came here, I had a trial class and we liked it. Okay. So we just joined it.
Okay, so how's your experience been so far? Could you tell us?
It's very good. It is. She is enjoying really well.
Okay.
And they try to after a few weeks, they actually Art for Fun try to get together so all the parents can see their children's progress.
Okay, so could you tell us specifically two good things about Art for Fun?
First of all, I could see their choreographers are very well, and they try to be at the children's level and they try to understand them and they try to do what the children can do, the steps.
Okay. And would you have any suggestion for Art for Fun?
Suggestion only I will give them. We have joined. The only thing is the choreographers are changing little bit frequently. So for this kid's age, they get acquainted with one of the choreographer and they switch to new choreographer. It takes little bit difficult. It is little bit difficult for the small kids.
Okay.
Not much, but they are getting used to the new choreographers also.
Okay. So how would you rate Art for Fun to other parents on a scale of 1 to 5, where 1 being the lowest and 5 being the highest?
As I told you that my daughter is 5 years old. For 5 years old, this is, I will rate it for 5. Very good for their age.
Okay, well, thank you so much for your time today.
Thank you.